Good morning.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning, teacher. We are from group number two. Our group today, there are three members. My name is Hong Yun. Yes, in our group today is responsible to present lesson about the story chapter 4. In the story chapter 4 is talk about two different kinds of father. Now we start from doing first. Yes, in my points, I responsible 3 points to presentation today. The first point, I presentation about setting time. After 2 days, after 2 days later, they had planned together at the Harvard Club in Boston. And after that, Oliver was not forward and meeting Jenny's father. Phil and his daughter kept my mouth full. And the summer when Jenny graduate at university. Another point about place. At the club in Boston, when they had lunch together, Jenny lived at home, and the law school at Oliver needs scholarship next year. In church, the wedding was very beautiful. This is our love. and mood atmosphere, moralize, English, and kind. And the weather condition, summer. Yes, the last one from points of view. My father said that said the same thing of the few days later when we had lunch together, and and Oliver worried about Mr. Jealous. Mr. Jealous when links. And I need a scholarship. Oliver needs a scholarship for next year. Fine, I said. And the wedding was on the next study. Next Sunday. Yes, now I finish my point. I have this time when you to my friends, Holly.
Had our scholarship and for four people. Letter C. Others. Raise. His friend Oliver. Give the ring and Oliver between the falls. Letter C. Talk about the power of love and successful. And number four. Plot. Talk about the five letter. A or E. Letter A. It's possession. Oliver was rebelling against his father. And letter B. Reaching action. Oliver's father does not. Oliver marry with Janice. And so this letter C. Confrontation. He did not have a strategy for next year. And Oliver did not have anything from father. Letter B. Failing action. Failing action. Jenny will have work at he. And she paid for Oliver. And letter E. About the resolution. Resolution of Oliver graduate from Harvard Law School and the building was very beautiful with Jenny. He married. Conflict. Conflict has two points, emotional conflict. It is dealing with Jamie, his father did not give anything from him.
Heaven's love in Boston. and say it. It's like a man or so quest. His own again. Oliver's father told to Oliver, this year and the 21 in the eyes of the law, you are not yet adult. If he's married her now, you will get nothing from him. But he walked out of the light. After that, he went to Jenny's father's house, and Jenny told his father support Oliver study law. And then Oliver asked a scholarship at Hale University. But this school doesn't give scholarship for him. Jenny paid money for Oliver study until he graduated, and the wedding was on the Sunday. It was very quiet and beautiful. Yes, that's all. Thank you for attention from my group. Any question?
Yes, now welcome. Any question? If you have questions.
Not only the question, but also any comment too.
I have one question. Two questions?
Yes,
Where is Jenny and Oliver married?
They married in the church.
Why did Oliver's father give nothing to Oliver? If Oliver followed his way to marry to Jenny, why?
Because his father don't love Jenny. And Jenny poor, and he think that he want to Oliver study law or study law graduate. Outside.
Mary to examine. Because Oliver now Oliver now Janice poor person. My Oliver is still up to Jenny.
This question I think that because Oliver love, he don't think anything. Who or not? And because I think that she is very clever and he work hard.
No, Oliver is young and
in doing a study and in the study. But Oliver is he doesn't follow the father, and he decided to marry with a Jenny. But the father he said that father he don't know to get married with Jenny. He don't give nothing for Oliver and Jenny. I asked why Oliver is choose this way, and what happened when he's married with Jenny and the father didn't give anything for Oliver and Jenny.
Yes,
thank you.
Okay. Yes, thank you, Pei, for the question. I can answer with you. Because Oliver, he get to his father about not encouraging to marry to Jenny.
Okay, the last question for me. Can you explain a little bit between two kinds of fathers? Because the fact I know in the chapter show two
things. Okay, I said for